Now, tomorrow, Minneapolis students head back to class. But for the kids at Lucy Craft Laney Community School, it won't be the first time that they meet their teachers. That happened during a home visit. As KARE 11's Lindsay Sievert and photojournalist Ben Garvin show us, it's one way to let students know they have support to succeed.
I teach. Yes, my capacity is limited. But knowing I'm influencing the world through my students' drives, my vision, my commitment, my action, my speech, I teach. Yes, my schedule is tough.
Summer just went by so quick.
But care for my class keeps me going when motivation comes to a halting screech. I teach.
It looks great.
It looks great.
Yeah.
You nervous?
A little bit.
Yes, my world is broken. But within my four walls, respect will be the anthem we preach. I teach.
Isn't it awesome? It's such an explosion of happiness.
I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
Back to school.
We're from Lucy Laney.
Oh, that's Brandon.
Hey, come on out here, boy. Hey. Mom. We want to let you know that we have our open house on Friday. School starts on Monday, you know that? That's good to see him doing well. So much anxiety when it comes around, you know, brand new things. So to meet these kids early and to get out here and let the parents see our faces that, you know, we're excited.
There we go.
Hey, you ready?
In action!
The investment that staff members like these make is not quite understood.
Okay.
There is a level of investment that comes at a cost, because when you choose to press into that, you do get great outcomes from kids. You do. But you also choose to press into the pain. It's worth the cost. The return on your investment is pretty powerful.
There is not a soul in my classroom whom I will not attempt to reach. I teach. Yes, I teach.
Photojournalist Ben Garvin and, of course, Lindsay Sievert. Beautiful piece there.
Yeah, and, you know, lots of times the end of summer can be kind of a bummer for students, but this, now they'll be excited to go to school.
Yeah.